welcome to our little Christmas spread. Bombadil thinks he gets some. The answer is no, sir. Yeah, it. I don't think it quite holds up to the Rathjen spread, but
there's only two of us.
There are only two of us, and I think that's too much crackers. So, woo! Christmas time! So this is the present that came from Hong Kong.
Well, I don't know if it came from specifically Hong Kong, but it came from China.
Came from China.
Okay, so, there's mounting stuff.
Ooh, that's
it's a bunch
exciting.
Of paintings, so I like kind of know what it is because I was trying to look at the packing slip to figure out who it's from.
Yeah, we couldn't figure out. There wasn't a good.
And it sounds like it's probably from your parents. Oh, there is a card at the bottom.
There's a card.
Maybe. Merry Christmas, Amanda and Cody. We hope you like this art for your beautiful house. We love you, Mom and Dad R. So,
aw,
yes.
Yep, my parents. Okay, let's see.
It was hard to read. I'm sorry. I don't actually have trouble reading.
Are you sure? I mean,
just like maybe that's struggling like struggling to read.
Maybe
we
that's
love
like
you.
A stereotype about engineers is you can't read. As a side note, both of our pets are super confused. I don't think they understand Christmas. Oh wow, it's like a lot of paintings.
Yeah, they're like vertical. So oh. I have no idea what these are.
Oh, that's so cool. I feel like we're gonna get a lot of art.
I did put it on my list. So.
I did too.
They look pretty cool. Okay, I'm guessing Star Wars right now.
No. Wait a minute. No. Did they really?
It looks Star Wars-y, but I could be wrong. I don't know.
Okay, if it's not, I'm going to take out everything I just said.
Because
I think I know what it is then.
Oh, do you?
Well, if...
Well, don't tell me.
I'm not going to.
I'm excited. Okay, so let's see what we got here.
Well, there's more to take off. We're watching Christmas Story, which I've never seen the full thing. And I am not actually watching it right now, so eventually I'll watch
it's
it.
What kind of movie you just put on?
Gosh, Cody, can you unwrap this any slower?
I'm really struggling here. Gonna level with you. Because I don't want the tape to hit the paintings.
Yeah, no, I getcha.
Ugh. Gosh.
I'd put this down and help you, but I want to see your reaction, because that's part of the fun. Oh, it totally is. Oh my gosh.
So am I right? It's something Star Wars-y?
Okay, so we're going to have to lay it out.
Oh, does it like, do they like collage
so
together?
There's, yes. Oh. I saw this and I thought it was the coolest thing. So I wonder if they have like... Okay, well, I mean, we'll be able to figure it out, putting it together. But this, I'm not positive which one it is, but...
We should do this on the table, actually.
On the dining room table?
Yeah, so don't do it on the floor.
Okay, I know what it is, and I think Cody figured it out, so we're going to put it all on the dining room table and film it together. So we're going to figure this out. My guess is this is the furthest, right?
Oh, do they stack?
Well, so...
Like, to the right, to left... Oh, I see.
So here we go. Okay. There. I figured it out. And it's the Millennium Falcon!
Oh, I get it. That's really cool looking.
That's so cool.
Oh, yeah.
Oh my gosh, that's awesome.
I like it.
Thank you, Mom and Dad. That this is really neat. Cool. Oh.
So now we have to hang this up.
So now we gotta figure out where to hang it up.
Yeah, considering Rob and Sarah, I know, also got us something to put on the wall.
Yeah.
We'll take down all the pictures of us.
Yeah,
put this up.
We don't need us.
Oh, can we put this in our bedroom?
We could put this in our bedroom.
Well, then no one would see it.
Okay, Bombadil, you're not making this easy, bud.
Don't stab the dog.
I'm not going to stab the dog.
I should be recording you.
Are you not recording me?
I was recording off-center because I'm eating a piece of summer sausage.
So this is another Mom and Dad Rathjen present we're thinking. Oh my gosh. Well, okay. Oh, it's just like our wedding. Getting giant bags of stuff. Merry Christmas, Amanda. Ooh, it's for me.
Oh.
We did this right. We love you, Mom and Dad Rathjen. All right, let's see. A gift for me. Oh, I bet it's right here too. That's so cute. I love that Amazon does this. Dude, I feel like I'm opening Santa's bag. Ooh. Okay, I'm excited about this.
Ooh, what is it?
It really is like our wedding again, because I asked for cooking stuff.
Oh, it's a wok.
Yay! I'm hoping we can make General Zal's without me getting burned now. So that was the goal with this. Yay, so thank you, Mom and Dad. Okay, we're guessing this one is Cody's. Because I got one, and we both got, I mean, okay, the painting was pretty clearly for both of us. So.
Oh, this one's in a blue bag.
Ooh, it's in a blue bag. Oh my gosh, do you get to choose? Like, what color it comes in? Also, what on earth are we going to do with these bags?
Gift for you. Oh, yeah. Merry Christmas, Cody. Love, Mom and Dad.
Aww.
Feels heavy.
Feels heavy. What'd you get?
Another box.
More boxes!
Ooh, very unmarked box, too.
Ooh. There's even more of a surprise.
Right? Guess what's in this box?
What's in the box?
More boxes.
Oh my gosh.
Guess what I'm getting to it, though. Okay, hang on.
Yeah, we gotta start moving those big things. Mom and Dad, you got us things that are bigger than what we got for each other. Oh.
Ooh. Ooh. Cool.
Oh, did they get you cooking stuff
too?
They
got a cast iron skillet.
Oh, they got you your cast iron skillet. Look at you. You excited?
I feel like I can, like, Sam had the cookware he could fight.
Oh, you're going to be like a hobbit. Nope. Or like Rapunzel.
I was going to go with like a hobbit.
I mean, you could be Rapunzel. That's okay.
Oh, it's a cute one.
Oh, you got one that's literally for like one egg.
Yeah, it's an adorable little one. You know what the best part about these is? This is gross, but it's totally true. You don't wash them.
Yeah, that's really gross.
You just heat them up, because like water ruins them. You have to season them.
That's weird.
So you can wipe them
okay,
out.
So don't make anything for me.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, thank you, Mom and Dad.
Yeah, there's like...
I think Cody's pretty thrilled.
There's like stuff about not... washing them.
Okay, well, you can do that.
Warning, never wash.
There you go.
Ever. At all. Don't wash it.
So here's the deal though. You have to take care of that.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, I'm not dealing with a cast iron skillet.
They're like the original nonstick pan.
I like
they get all oily.
I like Teflon, so you can deal with that.
Yeah, but these things last forever.
Yeah, whatever.
I'm excited. I need to get hooked so I can hang them up. Oh, thank you. I'm just excited about them.
He is very excited.
Because I've like wanted cast iron skillets.
Yeah, you did good, Mom and Dad. Good job.
Okay, so which one should I open first?
I'll just let you decide. You can just go for it.
I'll go for the little one first.
Okay.
Okay. That's a good sign.
What?
That's a Disney box there. I think Mandy's already going to be happy. Another good sign. You like nailed it. Aww, that's so cute. Oh, I love
here,
it.
Here, we gotta zoom in on it.
Oh, BB-8.
It's a BB-8 neck.
Oh, BB-8 neck.
There we go. That focus is not happy.
Yeah.
Okay. Now it's happy.
Okay. Oh, it's so cute. Oh, I love it. Oh, I love it, Cody. It's pretty wonderful.
I'm glad you like it.
So are we alternating or I'm opening?
No, just open. Just
opening? Okay.
Yeah.
And, ooh. Oh, I think I know what this one is now that I've felt
see, this
it.
Is the one that I'm not as sure about.
Oh, that's really cute.
Because you mentioned you wanted a wallet big enough you could put your phone in.
Yes.
But I don't know if that's too big.
No, that's great. No, I love it. No, that's perfect.
Cool.
Yeah, I feel like I'm definitely going to move everything over to this for our trip tomorrow.
Cool.
That's awesome. I love it. I actually really like the pattern, too. I wouldn't normally pick this, but I like it.
Cool.
So, what? So now, pretty sure I know what this is, too, after feeling it.
I don't think you know. I don't know if you know exactly what it is.
Not exactly.
Did I do all right on that one? Oh.
Actually, this means a lot.
Oh.
I missed my Dumbo.
So you want to explain why that's relevant?
Yeah, I got a Dumbo when I was working at the circus, and it was a little different, but it was basically this one. And I had it in my car, and somebody stole it, and I literally don't know how they stole it. Unless, you know, now I'm thinking about it, my car's been having trouble locking. I wonder if it was having trouble locking back then, because it was during the winter. But somebody stole my Dumbo, and it was, like, right after I got back from Disney. And now I have my Dumbo back. Oh. He is not going in the car, though.
Oh, okay.
No, this Dumbo is going to stay with my other one. Thank you, honey.
Oh, okay. I'm glad you like it.
I do.
Okay, now we gotta switch.
Okay.
All right, Cody, it's your turn.
Okay, so I'm very curious about what this is.
This is stupid.
This is stupid? Because you mentioned you got me some silly stuff, but I like, saw this and I was like, I have no idea
this is really stupid. But I thought it would help us both out, so.
It's very heavy.
It's stupid. But I saw it and I couldn't resist. What is it?
So he can tell whether the dishwasher's clean or dirty.
Because you're always asking. So now
flip it over.
Now we can flip it. Okay,
we
wait.
We did that in the frat house actually.
Okay, we had to switch cameras, but yep. So this is another one. Cody has no idea what this one is. This is also silly, but I thought you could use it at work.
Oh! I like it.
Yeah.
Oh no, they're so cute. Mandy, can we have more corgis?
I already said yes. I sent you pictures. Wait, hold it up again.
Oh,
I was zooming in.
The pictures?
Yeah. Oh, wait.
So majestic.
The Welsh corgi calendar. It's adorable. Okay, I want you to hold off on that one.
Okay.
That's the big one. This is also
This is the big one.
This is also slightly stupid, but I think you'll enjoy it.
I like it.
Yeah.
Like it. Minecraft Lego.
Yeah.
So this is the big one?
This is the big one.
Okay.
So I prepped you. So now you know you have to...
Oh, it's a game. Oh, nice! We have to play this together now.
I know. You mentioned it. All right.
This is my favorite Zelda game.
What did I get you?
Re-released for the Wii, which I'm very excited about.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You didn't. You were surprised, right?
Yes, I did not know you got me this.
Yeah, I win.
But now that means you have to play this game.
No, I'll play it with you. I know that you said that in the store the other day, and I was like, yep. We're going to play it a lot sooner than you think. Yay, did I do good?
Yeah. Did you get this after we went and saw Moana?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Because you said something, and I
didn't really ever remember mentioning this particularly recently.
I ended up texting Vinny, because Vinny was like, oh, and now I know what to get you. I was like, don't get that. I'm getting it.
Can we play this now?
Well, no. We gotta have dinner and keep watching Christmas movies for a bit.
Can we play this instead?
Wait, no. We can play it eventually, though.
But instead, can I just play it?
Maybe eventually tonight. Can we watch Christmas Story first? Okay, I think I did good, guys. All right. We are going to have some food, enjoy our presents, especially old Mr. Dumbo here.
I'm very glad you like Dumbo. I was kind of worried about that.
I love Dumbo.
Because I didn't know if you'd like remember that was like a thing that you
wanted. Oh, I am. I don't think you know how much I remember Disney stuff. It's a problem. All right, yeah. We got to clean up. So, yay! Our Christmas was successful!
I'm really excited. I want to, like, cook stuff now.
Okay, well, successful Christmas? Hey.
Yes.
Yay! We did it! All right. We got travel tomorrow, buddy. Yeah. Oh, that's a very, very cute corgi. Oh, my goodness! You're so sweet.
So we went and got breakfast from Kolache Factory.
Shocking! We're gonna have kolaches here and then kolaches in Texas.
Yep.
And we are on our way to the airport.
Woo!
Time to go on 2 flights. It's gonna be a long day.
Yep.
Hopefully not too long.
I'm gonna read a book.
Cool. I'm gonna hopefully watch either Netflix or
You can download Netflix now if you
have. I can download Netflix. I'm thinking about it.
Alright.
Bye! Security. Totally want to go through Indy all the time. This is amazing.
I thought we got through with that present, so.
We did. All the presents got through. Look at that. That's so cool. That's awesome.
So we made it to our gate. We are super early. It's 9:33 and our flight leaves at 11:51. So we're here quite early, but it's fine. It's a beautiful airport and we're just gonna kind of play around on stuff, hang out. It's gonna be a long, very nice and tired day, and I'm excited for that. Oh, and we got our Starbucks.
Okay, Mandy, how has this been going so far?
You know, I'm kind of sad we couldn't have filmed at Atlanta. I just didn't because I was caring too much. But it hasn't been going too bad. The first flight for me was the worst. I had person in front of me, like, okay, first of all, Delta flights cram you in.
Well,
like
the second, all flights.
Well, no. Okay, even Frontier had, like, 5 inches. Our knees were touching the seat in front of us.
Now, that was not entirely because of Delta, because what did happen?
Well, okay, the first flight was bad. The second one was slightly better, but it was still not great. Yeah, but then for both of us, and mine did it almost the whole time, which, by the way,
like right away.
Your seat is supposed to be up when we take off. You're not supposed to, you know, immediately lean back, but that's what she did. She just immediately leaned back, and I was like, okay. And then what I didn't tell Cody, because I didn't want to be, because she was basically sleeping like the whole time, but the guy behind me, we had 3 older folks behind us. The guy behind me kept grabbing the head of, like, the back of my chair. So not only did I have sleepy lady whose chair was basically like, I could not put my tray down at all. So like she's basically in my face. And like her hair is like, you know, like this far away from me. And I'm like, oh my God, I can't handle this. And then I got old guy who was, and I'm sure he was just trying to like adjust himself, like in the seat and stuff like that. I'm not mad. It was just like, it was so just, anyway. So,
you don't want to exit.
No, I'm going to have to get over. I'm going to wait for a monster truck here.
Yeah, because I had the same thing happen, but it wasn't as bad. Like, he waited a little bit longer to put his seat back.
And he didn't do it even the whole time, because, like, he did go back up.
Yeah, it was at the end when he was supposed to.
Yeah, it was just for, but he did do it when the drinks came around, and it was like,
yeah, it's kind of hard to, yeah.
It was like, hey, dude, can you not? Like,
I guess it didn't bother me that much, but he was more respectful about it.
Yeah, no, the lady in front of me was just awful. So then we got to Atlanta Airport, and we did have to switch concourses or terminals. I don't know what I think that just switches, but anyway.
Terminals, yeah.
So we had to switch between those, and we went from B to C. And that one was fine. Like, we had a solid hour and a half.
Yeah, we just sat there.
Yeah, we just sat there, chilled. I didn't get lunch. I did get gummy bears, but I don't know where they went. And Cody got something, but, like, I'm super hungry now. I'm like, I can't wait to get to Mom Alone.
Yeah, I got peanut butter cookies.
I'm so excited. But, and then the second flight was fine. I mean,
yeah.
But our flight out and, our flight out to Houston, no delays, no nothing.
Yeah, no, we've basically been walking straight up to everything
with
no problem.
Which is shocking because they said this was supposed to be the biggest travel day of the year.
I thought it was tomorrow.
No, it's today.
Oh, yeah, I mean, like, traffic hasn't been that bad.
Or biggest travel day of the holidays. Yeah, traffic hasn't been that bad. I know we're going to hit a little bit of traffic.
Oh, yeah, you want to talk about security at Indianapolis?
Oh, my gosh. I only ever want to travel out of Indianapolis.
Like, we didn't even really wait in line for traffic. Like, we just... Or not for traffic, for security in Indy. We just walked up to the person, handed him our tickets and our driver's license, that we had to wait a minute just to go through the scanner. And that. Oh, and the other good news is, and we can't, well, I don't know, when are you posting this? Afterwards?
Afterwards.
Okay, so I made Mandy's dad an amplifier, so it's like a cell phone speakers, and they look like they've been made by somebody, and it's like a box all full of wires and stuff like that, so we were a little bit concerned that they were going to be like, what's this bomb looking thing in your bomb luggage?
Yeah.
But they weren't, so it was fine. And I mean, it should be, because it wasn't anything sketchy or anything. It was just,
I mean, it's
because it has wires.
It was
in
a little
it.
Sketchy because it's homemade, and
yeah.
I was worried they would be like, what is this thing with a whole bunch of wires? But
they'd have to, like, unwrap it and take it all apart to even get there. So it's like, if the scanner could see wires, but then why wouldn't they stop, like, your laptop? Because that has wires in it, too. So it was fine, though. No big deal. So, yeah, security was great. I mean, really, except for someone reclining into us today, traveling has been really good.
Yeah, and if Delta could not squeeze everybody in as much, and if they could have told us about the protection plan fees.
Well, yeah, and that's something where, like, I don't even know. I don't know if we have to get the car insurance when we rent a car. I don't actually know the answer to that. But we do, and it's, like, usually doubles the cost of the rental, but it still wasn't that much, so it's fine.
No, it wasn't crazy. I think that's basically it. You turn it on me a little bit. So we're going to Mom Alone's, which is, Dad's favorite restaurant, and, go meet everybody. I'm so excited. I can't wait to see him.
I'm gonna hit the record button.
Yeah, you can.
Where is it?